the Sicilian Psychopath. Introducing the challenger, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa! And introducing the champion, from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the NXT Champion!
A sold-out arena on hand for what promises to be another war for the NXT Championship.
There's a chance that the NXT Champion just looked at his title for the very last time.
The path to the NXT Championship has led us to this. Another highly anticipated match. A lot of hype surrounding this one, Corey.
The most hardcore fans always know they'll get their money's worth when it comes to matches involving the NXT Championship. It's going to be a ruckus crowd. These men should enjoy the moment, but also can't get lost in it. Emotions always run high in these matches. Being able to tune out the noise and remain laser-focused could be the difference maker.
And now that one's countered. What's he got in mind?
Looks like Tommaso Ciampa is on the move, guys. Although he is ready.
If the manner in which Adam Cole debuted in NXT wasn't enough, what would his body have worked since then to see how vicious this man can be? Everyone having victims to this man's assaults.
Look, I don't know why you're acting surprised. The Undisputed Era founder knows it takes brute force to get the job done and win championships. He shouldn't have to apologize to you or anyone else for that.
Oof, dropped right on their face.
Got Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Something that was recognized earlier was Adam Cole's trail of destruction since coming to NXT. It's obvious that he will do anything he can to get ahead, no matter who gets hurt along the way or what it costs.
I feel like I'm the adult at a dinner table with a bunch of whiny kids.
Tommaso Ciampa, the Sicilian Psycho.
Ciampa looking for the takedown. There it is. Bridging Fujiwara. All the way across. It's locked in. Bridging Fujiwara. Adam Cole's got nowhere to go. He's in deep, deep trouble here.
I'm not so sure that Cole can survive this predicament. Oh, and he slips out. Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking weak from there, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. And Tommaso Ciampa slipped out of harm's way. Look, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. He planned for this and can still rally. Got Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage.
Ciampa.
Unbelievable.
shoulder. Oh.
Adam Cole's got nowhere to go. He's in deep.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Look out here. He's got something.
Look at this.
Too quick to catch him there.
Future is going to look. The results cannot be disputed.
Almost forgot about this one.
I'm not easily impressed, but that was one of the most entertaining matches I've had the pleasure to see in a while.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title.
Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.